welcome, my friends. Hello. Another YouTube gig log, and we've been a little bit up against it today. Travel's taken a bit longer. Here at Clifton College. There you go. What a venue. What a venue. Amazing. Just get a little bit of detail there of the top table. Nice. Yeah, won't faff about too much. Just safe to say it's taken us nearly 3 hours to get here from Bournemouth to Bristol. There's our stage. Gonna get on everything now. I've got Daryl with me, Rodian, tonight. So we will crack on, set up. We've got 2 hours to put mirrorball up. Both bins, well, anyway, I'll show you in a sec. But anyway, it's Clifton College, Bristol, and it's the wedding of Helen and Alistair. I will crack on. See you in a sec. Okay, so setup complete and we're 4:15, which is really, really good. Show you what we've got. In a room this size, it's cavernous and there's a huge echo, but there's nothing we can do about that. As you can see from the size, yeah, massive echo. So yeah, bass bin each side and over there, mid tops on the top, two of the 450s. On the top of the podiums, got the mirrorball. They wanted a mirrorball, so up there we've got the Chauvet 350 beam firing all the way across to the mirrorball. Here, so yeah, that's it. We're pretty much done. We're pretty much ready to go. We got to disappear now, and I'll see you later tonight. And the phone's ringing. This is the bad bit that people don't see. To show you how far we had to lug the gear. Well, we did use a lift. But, yeah. Smallest lift in the world. That is what we get paid for. That is what we get paid for. Yeah, you're completely right, mate. So, back again, guys. Hopefully you can hear me. Background music. Quite loud background music because of the size of the room. Haven't done the first dance yet, we're about to do it. I'll just show you who's here. So yeah, I will see you in a sec for the first dance.
Are we ready? Mr. and Mrs. Jackson.